Okay, let's do this. Let's get this started, shall we? As if not, it's going to be a just a very long night. I just really want to beat Spelunky. I want to get this out of the way so I don't have to have this nagging over my head for forever. Thanks to Bananasaurus Rex and getting me into this shit. The stress that is Spelunky. Who do I want to use? Who do I want to use? Kind of want to use, kind of want to use Captain Blue here, but I don't know if I want to or not. Yeah, Captain Blue has treated me well. Let's go with Captain Blue. Why not? Should be fun, right? Go with yes and hope for the best. Let's see how far I've gotten in shortcuts. That's not very far. I find my worst level, or my worst set, I should say, is going through the jungle. It is literally my worst level to go through is the jungle. I don't know why. I find the ice caves are pretty good. I can get through those okay, but everything else is kind of shady after that. Which kind of sucks, but you know, when you're still relatively new to the game, you know, I expect to be moderately shit. I should have landed on the spikes for that because that was, thank you, because that was dumb. I do have it set up in the stream. Oh, that was the wrong way. That you guys can see your own chat. I can't see it on this currently because OBS doesn't work like that with Spelunky, which is kind of shitty. I'm gonna get hit by that. Yeah. So you guys can see that what's on the stream, so you know that I'm at least kind of seeing it. And I can answer your questions because I have it currently on or my phone for the Twitch app on pause with chat mode up. So you'll be able to see what you're typing the same time that I do because I see a teleporter. So yeah, that's that. Let's have a look here. Alright, I just gotta respond to this real quick. Just paste, I just want you to paste. No, that's not it. Go phone, what are you doing here? What you doing? Okay, almost back, and we're back. Let's do this. Yep, right into the shopkeep. Why not? Now I need to get the dog, even though I didn't want to, but whatever. Probably should have died, but I'll take it. I'll take it. Could have got the shotgun to kill the shopkeep, but that would have mean or meant that I had to try something. That was stupid. Never should have done that in the first place, but I did, because I'm an idiot. skin is crawling. That could only mean that I'm gonna fall on some spikes, right? That's what that means. Yes. That's what that means. Why do I always do that? Why do I always run into enemies that I can see? I'll put that there. God damn it, I'm dumb. Dumb. Need bats are never friends either. Prefer the jungle over bats, but. Oh, and I ran myself into a corner. That was a waste of 15 seconds. And a waste of my life. And I'll never get back. Climbing low, so I don't know. Get box. Bombs, I can always use bombs. That's a big spider. I want you to. I don't understand how that didn't aggro that, but okay, I'll take it. Take it and run. Really? Okay, well, at least I never took damage from that. However, I do want that dog that's up there. So that means I'm gonna take damage from the snake. Always happens. Oh, okay. It's a normal thing for that to happen to me. But I'll take it. Oh, shit. I was hoping to get that second bounce. Can I just... Can't... Thank you.
Jesus.
I'll see. Me and Spelunky are best friends. Friendship. That's just a shit ton of bombs. I could use them. Or I can just, you know, do that. See if I can get through the jungle with one health. I am gonna change a chat setting, I think, after this run. That didn't take long. Yeah, I'm gonna change a chat setting on the actual channel. Really quickly, give me one moment. Want to go into my dashboard. I don't want that. This, I want settings. I want analog videos. So remove that. We got that. Don't have that. We don't have that. There's no ban. Opt out. Require for finish that. Okay. So, never mind. Back to Spelunky we go. Spelunky. Okay. Let's go. There's the... Well, I should be better than that. And better than that. And guess what I didn't know better than? Either of that. Because I suck at Spelunky. There's no way I can get that from that way, so I go this way. I just want this crate. What's in the crate? Parachute. That parachute's really gonna do me good. Just kidding, it's not. Really not. Oh, free dog, I'll take you. There we go, now we're cruising. Oh, the friggin'. New Jedi is on this one. Or however the hell you pronounce it. Nugent, Nougat, no, Ted Nugent. The one time I actually would have been able to do that. I think it's New Jedi, isn't it? Sounds like I was saying a new Jedi, and that doesn't really work. Alright, you should be this way. Up! Up! Let's go, let's go. That was dumb. That was really dumb. Okay, let's get through the jungle with 1 HP. Let's do this. Uh-oh. All right, let's cruise. There's a tiki trap right there. Hands in there. Why didn't you? What if you turn around? Yay, ropes. Oh, shit, well, turns out that I went the wrong way. I deserve that too. Deserve that too. Didn't actually let myself get hit with a bat that time. That's amazing. Free dog. Could've been a lot faster, but I'll take it. Bomb shop. Seen a dog up here. Wanna see what's over here just in case there's anything. And there's not. Nope. Got my Spelunky game going here. For now, until I screw it. No, that's a jetpack. I really want it, but I don't want to have an aggroed shopkeeper for a while since I don't have the new Jedi, so I can't see if I'm going to get the black market or not. Oh, shit. Well, this is going to end well. Ended a lot better than I thought. Yeah, whatever. I was gonna go look for it, but that's also a waste of my time. I like how I said I really wanted to beat this game, and yet I'm continuously doing things to make sure that I don't. Like that. Free dog, we'll take that. Oh, well, good thing that I was carrying the dog. Okay. Alright, just taking our time here, just taking our time. Main thing here, just take our time. Be very methodical of what we're doing at the spider. Didn't think I'd ever see a spider in the jungle, but... the hell is that? How's that racket going on? Yeah, because that's what I... easy enough, easy enough. And the dead are restless, that's great. Let's get rid of this black bar because I don't want it. See the dog, let's take that. Level's not too complicated. That was actually one of the easiest jungle levels I've ever had. Oh shit. Oh. At least I'm right next to the exit. I'm actually gonna get to the ice caves. I'm gonna guess no. Just my honest opinion. And more ropes. You son of a bitch. Probably could have just jumped over the man trap, but no. Let's just do that and be an idiot. That was a pretty cool back whip. And that was a dumb decision. That was a dumb decision. That was a dumb decision. That was also a dumb decision. Calamity of dumb decisions. Freeze ray. Could use the freeze ray. You know what? Screw it. Get rid of the shopkeeper. I like how he killed me even though he was frozen. Scumbag shopkeeper 101. Use fucking cunt. I don't know what I hate more, skeletons or bats. They're both pretty damn equal. Nothing good in the shop. Dog, let's go get it. Whip it, because I hate it. New Jedi was here, but whatever. Trying to get through these mines. Oh, that's... that was textbook. Oh, I got nothing to... now, see, I've done that before and that's worked, but... I've also done that millions of times, because that always helps. Thank you for putting me in the hole. Right next to the exit. Yep, because that was smart. Just kidding, it wasn't. Probably should have tried to pause in midair there. Every time. I can never successfully hit a bat as it's coming at me. Like, I just can't do it. Ah, damn it, I was going the right way in the first place. Snakes, I hate snakes. That's a snake pit, which means the new Jedi is there. Gonna jump on the spikes because I don't want to deal with it. Because I'm a douche. Oh, you asshole. Scum. Total scum. But whatever. I'll deal with it eventually. Somehow, some way, get mad, and there was a big spider up there that I could have murdered. I knew that was gonna be an angry skeleton. Just had a feeling about it. So like I said, guys, if you're watching here, I've got the chat set up so you guys can see what I'm seeing. And so I can answer any of your questions if you have any. And I suck at this game. Worse than Brex. Really? I even seen that. I was like, that's not gonna, nope. So many throws. Like, can I consider that a throw, even though I knew it was... What? I don't know what just happened with that rock. That was confusing. Anyway. So I'm seeing in real time what you guys are showing me, and I'll be responding. Obviously the stream's gonna be delayed, so... it's not on my screen. So I'm currently running it on my, oh, this is a, ooh, a compass, great. Yeah, so I can't see it while I'm playing Spelunky, but I can see it anyway because it's on my phone. And respond if necessary. So, welcome. You know what? I don't even want to try it. Got stuck in a hole. I didn't want to waste the rope, so. Even though I barely use ropes anyway. Wow, sub 9 seconds. I think that's my best mine run ever, to be honest with you. Why am I going up a ladder? Why do I always hit those things like nothing else? Except for bats. Bats are assholes. Could have picked up 2 free dogs, I could have picked up the one on the other level, but I decided to say, screw you, free dog. I could get pace, but I don't really need it yet. There's just not enough. Seriously? What is this? What is this? That was literally the... Oh my god. Scum is what that was. I'm gonna die now. Like, just purposely go out and be like, hey. It's gonna come in a second anyway, if I don't make it to the jungle. There it is. That's what I was waiting for. So maybe, maybe old blue is going to be cut in a minute here. Nope. That was a dumb combo. I just fawn on this hole right on top of this. Why don't I go the other way? Didn't see the door. This is terrible. Oh, sub 8 seconds. Ooh. Interesting. You scum. Now, see, that right there is the definition of dumb. No way to get the dog. That's fucking dumb. That's a word. The A button instead of the old X button. Bike shoes, that'll help me if I ever get to the ice caves. Guess what I'm not gonna get. Might either may or may not be the ice caves. I don't know when I got that parachute, but I'll take it, I guess. And I see. And this game. See if I can attempt to get back to the ice caves for the second time. Didn't get the back whip. Oh, at least I landed next to this, I guess. That went better than I expected. I was really hoping that there wasn't going to be a shop. There wasn't, so that's a bonus. Oh! Back to the jungle with one heart. Oh shit. I don't know how I'm getting this done right now, but whatever. I'll take it again. Oh shit. Oh dear. Uh oh. I hear a dog. Where? Oh well. Already at the entrance, let's just move along. Guarantee that's the way I have to go. It's dog though. Take it and run. Oh, oh. Oh shit, this isn't gonna end well. Get in there. Back up to 2 hearts now. Moseying along. Hear another dog in the background. Keep going this way, come on. Thank you. Oh no. I almost made it back to the ice caves. Not meant to be. Oh, there's a dog right there. I'm not gonna throw it yet. Now I'll throw it. I think I'm gonna go soon go play something on a decent map. Because I need this. Seconds, that's okay, that's respectable. Come on. There's a shit ton of bombs. Bomb box and ropes. Awesome. That's not sarcasm, that's actually being serious. That's good. Yeah, well. Oh shit. Who's sending me messages here? Who are you? I had to say case instead of ace, but I'll take it again. Alright, let's just keep going. Oh shit. Oh. Oh shit. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Thank you. Thank you for going away. Alright. Oh, didn't mean to do that. God damn it. Fucking bats. They kill me every goddamn time. Oh, great. This is... actually... What is this? Why is it supposed to be down here? Oh shit. Oh, kill it. Hey, let's faster I get out of here, the better. Eat sucking jungle, I'll take it. Oh. Oh, didn't see that. Oh. Not gonna say that the game just screwed me, but... what it's worth, I didn't deserve being there. Okay. Not going up. Shit, son of a bitch. You know what? Screw it. Come on. was just a lot of shotgun shells. Good thing I wanted my shotgun. Kill me on the way in. Glorious. Moving right along. Not that way. The new Jedi is on this level. Go find the key. Wasn't there a dog here somewhere? Whatever. One, three, yeah. Ooh, excuse me. Sorry. Just want to check something. Hopefully this is still working. Yes. Okay. Alright, let's get rid of that cursor. Thank you. That's unfortunate. Awesome, awesome. Moving right along into the jungle. Ooh, this could be good. quarter in the first crate, I'll take it. New Jedi. Oh. Really? I deserve that all the time. Alright, let's see how long we've been going for. Alright, let's go to another 4 minutes. So we average that out, that's probably another... At that rate, that's gonna be another 5 spawn here on these. Oh shit. No, I could've got the dog. Too lazy. Okay. Scum. Yep. Come on. I have a feeling it's the other way. Oh no. This is just extremely disappointing all over the place here tonight. Terrible shot. Seen that comment. I think we have about one run left. By one run, I mean at least into the jungle. Jungle or bust at this point. Jungle or bust? Well, I think I only took one fall damage instead of what I should have. Ooh, that was sketchy. Alright. Jungle or bust. Two more levels. Where's it? One. One. Jungle. I think I get some points that I think that I do okay, and genuinely they're pretty cool. But 90% of the time I'm terrible. Oh god. Alright. I got a feeling about this one. I lied. Doing it. We're getting there. Jungle 3. Four. We're getting there. One more. Now, which way? Down. Neither, really.
What? And I click on it when I open it up. What? For 5 10.
Nothing I really could have done there. I was trapped. One more, that was our second best run of the night. I'd leave on that note, but I could. Yeah, I probably should have called it quits after that. But we won't. Set this guy up. Get our 360 stream going. Do have to connect to the internet, however. That means I'm gonna have to unhook my Ethernet cord. Still moving along. Nope. Ah, shit. Where are you? I hear you. Do it. Already down. Let's hope that this box contains something interesting. Compass, that will help actually. Would have went after that freight, but in a curious position next to some spikes. That one, however, was much easier. Oh, that was easy. Again, I'll take these levels all day. However, it was to my left. It was probably on the other side of that tree. But I went to look, however, I didn't want to risk it. Why are there spring shoes there? What? Well, I have to go get those, that's strange. You're coming with me. Here we go. Getting there. Getting there indeed. Four.
Heating pad?
Oh, no. Frustrating and not fair for that matter. Seriously, not fair. Teleporter and a freeze ray. Two Jedi is right here, that means the black market leader, if I can get there. It means I'm gonna have to kill a shopkeeper here. Try and hold out until 1-4 if I can. This run is full of shit.
Don't know the
Be right back.